พอดีเพิ่งซื้อ small talk มาใหม
่โอเคครับครับของภาพมีนี่อาจารย
์ครับพอดีเป็นเฮดเซตแล้วมันเทอะทะครับ
อ๋อโอเคโอเค
ครับได้ยินนะครับโอเคครับเอาเริ่มได้เลยครับ
Good morning everyone today I would like to present the Pocket Report on the topic of approximation method of fixed point problem for non-expensive semi-group mapping. In this presentation, I will separate into four parts. That is the first one is the introduction, and the second one is a main result. That is the main result. We have three parts, and the conclusion of all work. And the last one is future works. We go to the introduction. Introduction, we introduce you about the problem that we work in. The first one, if we have, we let H1 and H2 be a real Hilbert space and C and Q be a non-empty closed convex subset of H1 and H2. The split feasibility problem, that is a problem that we want to find the point X in H1 such that X in C and AX is in Q. You can, where A is a bounded linear operator, you can see in the picture that is we want to find this point X. And then they extend the problem to be the generalize of this problem that is they consider C and Q be a set of fixed point of the mapping T in H1 and T is a mapping on H2. If we consider C is a set fixed point set of S and Q is a fixed point set of T and the same problem. So the problem of split feasibility problem tend to be split common fixed point problem. For this, Murphy extend this problem from two spaces to be three spaces. That is, they extend from H1 and H2 to be H1, H2, and H3 be real Hilbert space. And the same way, C and Q is a closed convex subset of H1 and H2, and S and T is a mapping, same mapping on H1 and H2, and A is a map from H1 to H3, and B map from H2 to H3, be a bounded linear operator. The split equality feasibility problem, that is, we want to find the points X in C and Y in Q such that AX equal to BY. In the same way, if we change C and Q to be a set of fixed point of S and set of fixed point of T, so it become the problem is the split equality fixed point problem. This is a problem that we consider on my work. And next problem, that is a split monotone variational inclusion problem, that is the problem that we want to find X star in H1 such that zero is in F. Before this, we noticed that F1 and F2 is a single value mapping, and B1 and B2 is a multi-value maximal monotone mapping. B1 is a on H1 and B2 is a maximal monotone mapping on H2. We want this problem, we want to find X star that is has a problem that is a zero vector is in the F1 X star plus B1 X star, and zero is in F2 Y star plus B2 star, where Y star equal to AX star. But this is a general of the, if we reduce this by set F1 and F2 equal to zero, we get the split monotone sorry, speed variational inclusion problem. That is, we want to find x star in the same, but for this term, f1 and f2 equal to zero, so we get only find that zero in b1 x star such and y star equal to x star. That's so this that is zero in b2 y star. Okay, now we go to some definition that we use in my work. That is the first one. If we said E is a real Banach space and E star is a dual space of E, C is a convex subset. From this, we define the normalized duality mapping Jx equal to x hat in dual of E, such that the duality pair of this equal to x norm x square or equal and equal to norm of xs x hat star square, sorry. And for the next definition, this is a non-expansive mapping, is this a and quasi non-expansive mapping. That is for every x, y in C, we have norm of tx minus ty less than or equal to norm of x minus y. And for the non-expansive mapping, we assume that if a set of fixed point of t is non-empty, we can change from tx to be q, that is q in fixed point of t. And this is a definition of asymptotically quasi non-expansive semi-group. That is the same way, that is if a set of fixed point of t is non-empty and we have and there exists non-negative real number lk, that is lk tend to zero. So we get this term, that is a norm of tkx minus q, norm of tkx minus q square less than or equal to norm of x minus q square plus lk norm minus x norm of x minus q square. And the last one is a definition of uniformly L Lipschitzian. That is if T is a uniformly Lipschitzian, so we get for each K greater than zero, so we can get the property that norm of TKX minus TKY less than or equal to L norm of x minus y. The next one is a definition of the semigroup. First, we start from the Lipschitzian semigroup. That is, if T is a family of the mapping T, when T greater than or equal to zero, of we call it is a Lipschitzian semigroup. Is had T condition for condition like this. The first one is T zero x equal x. The second one, T of S plus T equal to T of S composite with T plus T for all S T greater than zero. And for each X in E, the map T, that is we map T TX is continuous every X. And the last one is a property of Lipschitzian. If we want to change the property of Lipschitzian semigroup to be another one that we can call the quasi non-expansive semigroup, we assume more that is a set of fixed point of the semigroup is a non-empty, and we change the last condition, that is a last condition of the Lipschitzian is Lipschitzian. So from this, if we want to be called quasi non-expansive, we change last condition to be quasi non-expansive. And the same way, if we change the fourth condition to be asymptotically quasi non-expansive, we call the semigroup is asymptotically quasi non-expansive semigroup. And the last one, uniform, we call the uniform semigroup is uniformly asymptotically regular. We change the last one last condition to be the to be at this okay next we go to the result in Hilbert space the result in Hilbert space that is in this presentation is a second and the third work that is a now the second work is a complete and submission to the journal go to the first second work in 2017 Che Hu et al study the convergence theorem for solving the fixed point problem for non-expansive semi group sorry this is a split equality fixed point problem that is he defined he proved the theorem that is a if we have H1, H2, and HT be a real Hilbert space, and H and T is a quasi non-expansive semigroup on H1 and H2 respectively, such that they assume more that is a S minus I and T minus I demiclose at zero, and the fixed point of S and the fixed point of T is non-empty, and A is a bounded operator, bounded linear operator from H1 to H3, and B is bounded linear operator from H2 to H3. He generate the sequence xn and yn by using this algorithm that is un equal to xn minus L gamma n a star of AXN minus BYN and VN they tend to be YN plus gamma N B star AXN minus BYN and generate of this term that is a three term of this and they give more condition that is the beta N is a sequence in 0 and 1 and alpha N is a sequence of 0 to 1 minus a for some a and satisfy four condition like this and he get that if the solution of speed equality fixed point problem is a non-empty so the sequence xn and yn that he generate convert strongly sorry this is a mistake convert strongly to a solution of x star y star that is a solution of speed equality fixed point problem for this works now go to my work that is a we change something to do about based on his work that is a we change from we change the map that is a map S and T of the Che Hu work to be semigroup S and semigroup 3 that is a semigroup that is a has a property that is a uniformly asymptotically regular family of quasi non-expansive semigroup on H1 and H2 we assume the same that is a fixed point set of C fixed point set of S and fixed point set of T is a non-empty and we assume more that is a S and T is a uniformly L Lipschitzian and we use the same iteration of Che Hu to prove the weak and strong convergence of the sequence of this so before go to that we assume more that is a Tn and gamma n is a two sequence of positive real number and we add more condition that is a 1 and 2 at condition 1 and condition 2 and the remain four condition is the same with the condition of Che Hu so from this we get the result that the sequence that we generate from the algorithm convert weakly to the solution and furthermore if we have some t such as ht and tt is a semi compact So we get that the sequence that we generate from the algorithm converts strongly to the solution of omega. From this, we get the corollary. That is, from this main result, we change the some property. That is, from the corollary one, we change the property of semigroup S and T to be only quasi non-expansive semigroup. And we can get the same result. And for the next, we change from this, we assume that H2 and H3 be the same space, and S and T be a quasi non-expansive semigroup. That is, from this corollary, we reduce the problem from speed equality fixed point problem to be speed fixed point problem. That is, we have the same, and we get the result. That is, we change the problem of the solution. Uh-huh. And the next one, we apply my main result to solve the another problem, that is a split equality variational inequality problem. That is, we construct the resolvent from the equilibrium problem F and equilibrium problem G, and we construct resolvent, and we change the S and T to be this term, so we can get the result that is this algorithm can solve the fixed can solve that the sequence xn and yn converge strongly to the solution of the speed equality variational inequality problem. And the same way we apply to solve the speed equality equilibrium problem in the same way, so we get that the sequence that we generate in the same by this algorithm converge strongly to the speed converge strongly to the solution of the speed equality equilibrium problem. This is on the second work that is now is complete. On the previous, we have some problem in about the proof of main theorem. Now we correct it and complete the paper and now submit to the journal. For the next, this is a third work that I had presented you in the last time. That is from this we modify and adapt something about the Chiali work. That is a Chiali works on he works on the convergence theorem for solving speed variational problem for non-expansive semigroup. From this, we record this first. That is omega on this paper. This chapter is the solution of the speed variational inclusion problem. That is defined like this. On Chiali work, he proved that if we have space Hilbert space H1 and H2 and A is a bounded linear operator with the adjoint A star, that is from H1 to H2, and B1 and B2 is a maximal monotone mapping from H1 and H2 respectively. And if we have we consider the semigroup T is a quasi non-expansive semigroup on H1, assume that if the fixed set of the fixed point of semigroup T intersect with the solution of speed variational inclusion problem is a non-empty, and this term is non-zero. He generate the sequence xn by using this iteration that is a un equal to j lambda b j lambda v1 of xn plus gamma n a star j lambda b2 minus I a y n and this term and he is add more condition that is a if limit of infimum of alpha n and less than limit of supremum of alpha n and less than 1 and tn greater than 0. The result, he get the result that the sequence xn that he generate from this algorithm converts strongly to, Q is in fixed point of t intersect of omega. From this, we apply something about this. We base on this and we change the algorithm. That is the first one we add initial step. That is a yn equal to xn plus theta n of xn minus 1. And from the xn plus 1, we change the next one. That is we use the viscosity alpha n fxn plus beta n xn plus in the same term of the Chi and Li work. And we change the condition of this. We change the condition of this. That is a limit of alpha n equal to 0 and sum of alpha n is a finite. Infinite. And the limit of theta n over alpha n of norm xn minus 1 equal to 0. So we get that the xn that we generate by this algorithm converts strongly to the q is in fixed point of t intersect of omega. For this work, now we already complete the proof, but at this time we
What happened? What happened, Somphot? Somphot.
หมดไปแล้วหรอครับเนี่ย
ยังไงไม่รู้เนี่ยเงียบเลยวัฒน์เพ็ญสมภพ
S is a uniformly asymptotical regular family of asymptotically quasi non-expansiveMapping of E and T is in the same, but is in E2. So we get the main result that.
เดี๋ยวนะครับมันข้ามมาหรือเปล่าสมภพเมื่อกี้เรา
หาย
พักหนึ่งนะครับ
เมื่อกี้มันหายไปไหนเลยมัน
อ๋อไม่ได้หายครับเมื่อกี้เหมือนมีใครแบบอะไรนะครับเดี๋ยวนะครับตอนนี้อาจารย์เห็นตรงไหนครับเห็นรีซอลไหมครับตรงหน้าแชร
์มันถึงตอนที่เราบอกว่ามันงานยังไม่เสร็จแล้วเราทำ future work new medical example อยู่เนี่ย
อ๋อของอันนี้อ๋อโอเคครับงั้นแสดงว่าจบแค่ตรงนี้นะครับเมื่อกี
้โอเคตรงนี้แหละ
ครับ now we find the new medical example for this paper okay we go to next that is the first paper that we published on last year that is a result on in Banach space. That is a we assume that E1, E2 is a real uniformly convex and two uniformly smooth with a constant k lie between 0 and 1 over square root 2 and satisfy the Opel condition and E3 be a real Banach space. And A is a bounded linear operator from E1 to E3 and B is a bounded linear operator from E2 to E3. And S is a semigroup that is a has a property that is a it is a uniformly asymptotical regular of the asymptotically quasi non-expansive semigroup of E1. And T is the same but defined in E2. So we get the main result of this, that is a if it generate sequence xn yn by this algorithm and we add the condition for condition like this, if we assume that the result of the speed equality fixed point problem is non-empty, so we get that the sequence xn and yn that we generate by algorithm convert quickly to the solution of gamma. And furthermore, if we have some ST and TT such that it is a semi-compact, so we get that the sequence xn, yn is converged strongly to xn, x star, and y star. In the same, we get the corollary, that is a vision to quasi non-expansive semigroup. And the next one, we set E1 in the same, E1 in the same, and E2 be the same E3, and B is a identity, so we get the result of the problem to stop speed fixed point problem. And if we change to be from the semi group to be only mapping, so we get the same. That is all work of the first work. That is this is the conclusion of my work. That is the first one, iterative method for speed equality common fixed point problem for asymptotically quasi non-expansive semi group in Banach space. This paper is now published in last year. For the second paper, that is a convergence theorem for solving speed equality fixed point problem of asymptotically quasi non-expansive semigroup in Hilbert space, now completed and submission to the journal. And the last one, that is the last work from Canada, that is a modified initial step iterative algorithm for solving speed variational inclusion problem for quasi non-expansive semigroup. Now we complete the proof, but in process to find the numerical example. And for the future work, we want to find the numerical example for the third work and write the paper and submit the paper. Thank you for your attention.ขออนุญาตนะครับ